By the end of the first week, I was doing normal things. Normal things. This is just my experience. I don't know how it is with the other surgeries, but Dr. Sapala had given me those binders to hold my stomach together. It was fabulous. It gave me the stability that I needed. I only stayed in a recliner 2 days. I was in my own bed. When I went to him after the week was over to get my drains out, I was moving around, normal.